So Costco earnings are actually in line with estimates, $2.36. The revenue's a very slight beat, $44.4 billion instead of $44.27 billion. But you can see the stock is down over 3% right now. And that's because of a statement in this release saying that there were a material weakness in internal controls as it related to users who had been authorized to access company systems. So that may be the reason why we're seeing this stock down over 3% despite the inline earnings report. Remember, the stock's up about 24% this year before the drop. This will be something we're going to have to watch. Back to you guys.
Eric, thanks very much for that. Court, I guess, come to you. Your take on this big slide in the
Yeah, results. And I think Eric's probably right that it is this comment, but they also continue to say, Costco, that there's no misstated financials as far as they can tell with this material weakness in internal controls. And I think that's important, and I want to make sure that we point that out, at least that the company has clarified that.
Yeah, it does seem as if it's a somewhat technical, auditor-driven thing usually that says, look, you have to come forward and say that we've detected some, insufficiencies in your controls and the IT side, financial reporting side, but it's not necessarily saying that there's anything been wrong with the financial reports, but also an opportunity to, take some profits in a name that's up quite a bit.
The numbers otherwise in line.
That's true, up about 24% or so so far this year.